Hello, up stairs. Yeah, look at you! All on the top! I can't see you! Yeah, I've got your dental records, honestly. And you lot down here, amazing! Yeah, I reckon next time we should do four nights here in Tampa. Yeah. No, we're having fun. We're having fun. It's amazing. So we're doing lots of stuff tonight from all kinds of records. Some stuff from Stinjutsu that you have not heard unless you came last night. Did anybody come last night? Shh, don't tell anybody. But yeah, so we're going to do this one, although you may have heard this one before. Kind of dystopian future. Bikers, big monster, Adam and Eve, big fucking apple, nuclear explosions. You've seen it, the writing on the wall. Yeah. It's a weird thing. We wrote that song, the Days of Future Past, and somebody said, oh yeah, but that's the title of a Moody Blues song. I said, hey, they'll never notice, right? And they didn't. But we didn't know when we wrote that song, we were going to end up doing a tour called the Future Past Tour. How weird is that? Spooky! Like I said last night, deja vu. Lost for words, deja vu. Yeah, no, we're not going to do that one. No, we're going to do something else. Somebody out there knows the answer to this as well, because obviously we're traveling backwards and forwards. You know, some of these songs we played many years ago, probably before some of you were born, I imagine. It was born after 1987. Exactly, rest my case. And of course, some of these songs were in the future. We never dreamt of them in 1987. Bit like the DeLorean, you know what I mean? Back to the Future, that's it, right? How many gigawatts of power? Oh, you smart ass! 1.21, but did you read it on the backdrop? That's the whole point, because it's up there. 1.21 gigawatts of power to get a DeLorean to travel in time. We don't need that shit, because we've got our own time machine. Bye. Information. Who are you?
The new number two.
Who is number one?
You are number six.
I am not a number. I am a free man.
Thank you.
And you? seventh son for you. Yeah, and why not? Well, come play this for a while, and yeah. If you've ever been on holiday to Acapulco, you realise that's a harm. Now, you don't know what I'm talking about, do you? Neither do I. It's a strange thing. It's just all about, can I play with madness?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
right, thank you all. Amazing Sunday night. I know you've been to church, not me. We'll see you later. Maybe next year. We're in time.